Não.
YouTube in 6 months, never done before. Past all the competition, man, PewDiePie is next.